A tentative trial date is set for a man accused of killing a person outside of a bar in Harborcreek. Judge David Ridge scheduling Corey Kindig's trial for a week in August. An official date has not been confirmed. The 30-year-old faces homicide charges after police say he shot 33-year-old Jeremy Jones outside of a tavern in October of this year. The DA's office has said Kindig will not face first-degree murder charges.